The moment my eyes open, I feel it all come rushing back in, waking up with an instant sense of dread. Anxiety courses through my body. I have no choice but to get up and begin my day, attempting to stay present in a world I don't feel I belong in. I am a reflection of every person I encounter. I mimic their emotions, unsure of my own persona. Feeling like I belong in one singular place, just a fluctuation of destructive emotions and urges that I can no longer control. I see the world in black and white. There is no grey, no in between. It's pure sorrow, insensate hatred, or paralysing numbness. It's not like you see in the films. It's second guessing everything you do, reading into every tone of voice or text message, feeling like my emotions rely on how others are treating me. Not knowing the version of myself I will wake up with next. Some days it's like I've imagined it all, and I'm back to normal. But the feelings always come back. There are times when I don't even feel present. Floating through the day, without acknowledging my surroundings, feeling completely non-existent. Needing some feeling to bring me back to myself again. Even if that something is inflicting pain.
Hey, I won't be able to come see you this week. I'm going away for the weekend. I don't love you anymore. I don't love you anymore. I don't love you anymore.
It's an aching urge to feel real. To feel absolutely anything.
Please call me if I'm alone.